falling in sin to rising in God. Dear brothers and sisters, the biblical characters we are going to reflect upon today is the people of Nineveh. Look at those people. They were having a gala time in their life. Eat, drink, make merry, sin and be against God. But when the prophet proclaims repentance, each and every person, from the king to the least in the kingdom, every one of them tear off their clothes, sit on the ashes, pour the ashes on the head, wear sackcloth and repent for their sin. Their repentance was so sincere that God relented for his anger, forgave them their sins, and did not send the destroying, perishing earthquake and things that he wanted to send upon them. He did not destroy them, basically. People of Nineveh, in the season of Lent, stand for repentance from the death of the lure of evil, from the death of the things of the world, passion for the things of the world, to life of repentance. From the death of sin to the life of repentance, that is what the Lord God is calling us today. Let, like people of Nineveh, we too change. We too change, we too get back to God. Amen.